The term cryptography has its Greek roots in two words, kryptos, which means hidden, and graphein, which means to write. The Merriam-Webster Dictionary defines cryptography as the process of writing or reading secret messages or codes, and it's been expanded into the practice and studying of techniques of secret code. Cryptanalysis, another related term, refers to the analysis and cracking of codes through weaknesses or other means. Cryptology, yet another term, is used by some as a synonym for cryptography. Others define it as the study of coding and patterns, basically making it an umbrella term for cryptography and cryptanalysis. Let's use a term that comes up a lot today in computing, which puts the previous terms into action, encryption. It comes from the terms en, to make, and crypt, hidden. When do we use encryption? When we're turning on our cell phones. When you check your email, or you do anything online that requires you to log in. When you're using secure Wi-Fi. When you use your debit cards and credit cards. When you're driving with your Easy Pass. Of course, there are many more examples, including when your computer is not in use, protecting the files on your laptop should it get into the wrong hands. In other words, we really use encryption all the time. We use encryption to protect the confidentiality of our sensitive data while it's being transmitted and stored. If someone should see our unencrypted data, they'll be able to understand it. If someone should see our encrypted data, they will not be able to understand it. What's involved? Plain text. Anything in its original bitstream. Images, sounds, or any other type of file in your machine. Algorithm, or cipher. A mathematical function that converts the plain text into jumbled output known as ciphertext. Ciphertext, the result. The jumbled message that while it can be read, can't be understood. And a key, a string of ones and zeros used as an input to the algorithm in addition to the plain text. An algorithm by itself is not sufficient. What this would look like is plain text fed into an algorithm producing ciphertext as the output. Algorithms are well known and are never secret, as we'll discuss shortly. What's to stop anyone from simply putting the ciphertext back into the algorithm to produce the original plain text? Nothing, of course. The secrecy, the confidentiality, lies in the key, another input to the algorithm besides the plain text. Now there are two inputs to the algorithm, the plain text and the key. Out pops the ciphertext again. However, without the key needed for decryption, one can't simply feed the ciphertext back into the algorithm to produce the plain text. The secrecy, the confidentiality lies with the key. Algorithms are well known, and they are never secret. Keys are guarded and kept secret. Confidentiality depends fully on the key.